come closer. Your captain needs you. So that devil Storm. What in the Nine Hells was that about? And where is something isn't right? To come so close. It's not fair. What's happening to me? I can't die. Not like this.
Thank you.
Now I know the island's secret. Now I know true power.
Thank you. drowned rat sailor we have here, don't we? Still, better off than... Name's Lynch. I'm down here from the First Light Settlement. Wanted to assess the impact of that storm that wrecked your ship. Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, even under such ugly circumstances. Wherever you come from, it's lost to you. This is your home now, Eternum. An isle of treacherous shores and lost memory. Nothing as it was in the old world. Death itself is a different creature here, and a finicky one. You've come back to life unscathed, but your crewmates and those from other ships weren't so lucky. They'll be wandering the beach as the soulless drowned now. Right thing is to try and put them back to rest. It's better if you do it.
Thank you.
I know it wasn't a pleasant task, but it was the right thing. Helps protect the First Light settlement. Oh, I'm sorry. Where are my manners? Don't go playing tough now. You need to learn how to survive out here. Gather some flint and wood and make yourself a skinning knife at the fire. Flint and wood. That is what you're looking for. Then bring them back here and use my campsite to craft that flint skinning knife. There you go. You've got an eye. These boars around here can be right vicious. But they make for a fine meal. My mouth is watering just thinking about those steaks. Beats having hardtack any day of the week. Nothing beats the smell of fresh meat on an open fire, does it? You'll be wanting to visit the First Light settlement yourself soon enough. But that storm was corruption. Pure evil. Takes out any ship approaching, and any tries to leave. But this is tradition in First Light to keep record of all the shipwrecks on this shore. A memorial of sorts. Go on out, look for any legacy items you can scrounge. If there's any corruption lingering, steer clear of it. Thank you. These'll do perfect. You've done a good turn for the memory of those ships. The storm preceding your arrival filled the skies with crimson. Corruption incarnate, I tell you. Yes, and corruption's the real threat to watch for. Any trace is a scourge to the settlement. I fear some remnant may be lingering in Tide Swallow Cave. I hate to ask a newcomer, but you handle yourself well enough. Go take a look, then. Be warned, though. Corruption can be right dangerous.
Thank you. Thank you.
Finch was right, wasn't it? First Light cannot afford to ignore this threat anymore. If corruption gets a foothold on the beach, you're right, of course. The folks at the settlement should start making preparations. Yes, you've done as much as I could ask down here. Give Constable Oakes this message and then take a well-deserved rest. You've earned it.
It's always a treat to see a new face. Whether you are new to Eternum or simply from another settlement, you are welcome to First Light. Oh dear. Then the storm we saw out there was as bad as it seemed. The shattered mountain has erupted as well. Lynch said this day would come. It seems she was right. It's funny to recall. There was even a crazy old man warning us about corruption years ago. Reveries aside, we'll need to think carefully about how to proceed. Oh, it was decades ago. He was stark raving mad, but kind of sweet at the same time. I'll begin formulating a strategy. We shouldn't rush into anything. I take it you are to whom Watcher Lynch referred. Then the settlement is already in your debt. If you will, please inform Magistrate Bond of this news, and then visit the inn. We all need our rest, don't we?